going down, y'all? You know, we out here doing a little skating. Okay. How about off diving? Going down, y'all. So y'all seen well, you haven't seen it yet, but just did a walkthrough for this place here. It's a it's a bedroom and bathroom cleaning, carpet, and some wall washing. Now one of the walls, I told her I can't get to, mainly because there's a mold or mildew on it, usually if it's like a bathroom or something, I'll spray it down with a little bleach, but in this particular case, I can't, and I'll show you guys why. Alright. So let's get in there. I'm just gonna get some stuff together. I got my cleaning products for bathroom cleaning and wall washing, and I gotta do a window. I will need a broom and dustpan. There's a whole bunch of stuff on the floor. So come back to y'all in a second, all right? All right, y'all, so here we go. I'm not touching this wall here, but I'll wipe this down. Get that. A lot of that's just surface dirt. It'll come right off. And I'm gonna sweep this up. It looks pretty bad, which, you know, it is for sure. Let me zoom out so you can kind of see what we're working with. They understand already that the carpet may not come as clean, but they just want it cleaned. And here's the bathroom. So let's go ahead and get started. Thank you. All right, y'all, so y'all just seen this window. Pretty simple. I tried to get as best footage as I could. Tracks done, sides done. I'll spray this down with a little bit of bleach in a second and then wipe it. Just on a rag though, you know. It's hard to get footage when I'm facing the window. So I went back downstairs and I took some stuff down and I forgot the vacuum. I still got a vacuum. This is a person's credit card. I'm just gonna put it over here for them. You never want to, throw away someone's credit card. Deceased or not, the person that lived in here passed away. So, all right. So, this one was only for the window. So now it's trash. Got my trash here. I don't keep none of these towels, y'all. Some of them, like if I'm cleaning my own, if I'm cleaning my own place, I keep those. I'm gonna put you back on a tripod, and then I'm gonna start wiping down some of these walls. I'm saving the bathroom. I just want that stuff to soak. Alright, so I'm gonna put y'all here. Let's see how this works. Big difference. Now, one thing you have to remember is I'm cleaning dirt, not the scuffs. Y'all see that? It's all right here. A lot of people don't like doing this because they say it'll damage the wall and all that. You're using too much solution. A lot of times you'll see people with a bucket, they tripping. I do this in my house all the time with my dog, or like if I'm working on the car, I may touch the wall. Let me put y'all down a little bit. Oh snap. My bad. Let that dry. I wouldn't say good as new, but it's up there. You know what I'm saying? Let's do one more. Looks like a shadow, but it's not. You can see that. All right, y'all, so off camera, mainly because I was just trying to make some room for, for me to get in here, feel comfortable. I did wipe the floor down, just a real quick, just put some cleaner down. I also cleaned the mirrors, and inside, just real quick, just so, so I can, for one, make this video shorter, but also just so I can get in here. So next on the list is to wipe this stuff down here. All right, so let's see what it do. Clean rag. Actually, what I did is I wiped the glass down with this. It was a clean rag. All right, so you can see the amount of dirt. Many of y'all might wonder why I always do that. I actually got post nasal drip, so I'm always nasally. And then I always got to clear my throat. Right now I feel a little bit better. I can start wiping some of this stuff down. Well, I'm already wiping down. Now I can feel like I can touch it. Usually, you guys seen in my other videos, usually I use a scrub pad. But this has so much stuff on it, you got to get it off first and then see what's going to happen. So like scrub pad, definitely get this little crap off. Just like, looks like petroleum jelly of some sort. Some type of Vaseline, but I think it's soap. I usually just scrub it. Use like a fingernail. Kind of just get that off. Now, how do you guys feel on time? Oh yeah, you guys can see kind of. How do you guys feel on time? So like, if there's one person cleaning and it takes, let's just say it takes 8 hours, I'm just throwing that out there. Two people, it should take four, right? Because you're getting twice as much done. I probably could have got that up with a scrub pad, but I don't feel like using one if I don't need it. Anyway, getting back to what we was getting back to, getting down to. Yeah, so double the man hours, or powerhouse, I should say, should be half the man hours per person. So that's that. All that stuff is right here. I'm gonna see if I can get it off, just like in a one last wipe. We do have some staining over here. You can kind of see it. Sorry, y'all, for the even if I come in with a scrub pad, hopefully I ain't yelling at y'all. Even if I come in with that scrub pad, it's not going to take that out. Now for me, I usually like to get the sink first. It's just my preference. Then, this is pretty clean. I'm gonna rinse it, and I'm just gonna hit up this nasty toilet just to get the stuff off of it, right? Then I'm gonna go through and actually clean it. With a different rag. I'm gonna have to edit this because I ain't touching the phone after this. So after I'm done just wiping this down real quick, many of y'all may say, oh, this ain't the right way to do it. This is, well, get the job done. But I can say I'm just wiping it down real quick just to get the stuff off of it. And then this goes in the garbage. And then I'll replace my gloves too. Look at that, man. Disgust. I know a lot of you guys too will take off the toilet seat, and we ain't doing it. Actually, we might. Only reason I really did it is because it was easy. And I'll put this right here. This is just because I'm gonna go touch some more stuff. I don't know how you guys do gloves, but boom. All right, y'all, so there it goes. Got some staining right there, like I told you. The window or the mirrors are complete. Toilet's complete. Tub is complete. There's some mold on the caulking. I did put spray it down with bleach and let it sit. Same thing up here. It, for the most part, it lightened up, but that's about as good as it's gonna get. So yeah, so now I'm gonna vacuum. I know y'all gonna like to hear this one.
Thank you.